Alrighty guys, quick announcements. We came out with merch, and if you guys want to check it out, the link is in the description below. Also, we're coming out with that live action in 2024, and if you guys want to stay up to date, subscribe to the Big 3 Productions on YouTube, and follow us on Instagram. I switch it up on you. Now today, we will be reacting to Elden Ring, Shadow of the Erdtree, official story trailer. Wow.
Yeah, we reacted to the first trailer on our channel already, but...
Did we?
We did react to one, but this is the official story trailer, yeah, so...
It's 3 minutes long.
We like the lore here, you know?
Peggy 16.
Peggy?
Come on, man. They've been saying that...
They gotta change that name.
That's been the same thing for like 20 years. Ooh, hold up.
He did. Get out of there!
The seduction and the betrayal.
What'd she grab?
I didn't like those noises. Who is
this? Got a tail. It's a furry.
An affair from which gold arose.
Oh, that's America, right?
It looks more like Mikola.
Some would say Michelob Ultra. Okay, I'll stop. I'll stop. Oh, new achievement.
Was a war unseen.
Oh, well. That's rough.
One that could never be put to song.
Wait, is this just Elden Ring?
Ow! How many beers do you need?
Man, someone say he was stabbed in the back.
Yeah, okay. That guy looks pretty him.
Cool. We do.
Oh, we know him?
Yeah, he's the main, like, he's the cover art guy.
Ah.
That means we know him?
Oh, he's in the other trailer.
What is that thing? It looks like Falcor.
No, yeah, that's Falcor. I think I said the same thing in the first trailer. Damn.
He's looking more like Vlad the Impaler.
Looks like
that's looking like Dracula's castle. I can see it.
I was thinking another it looks tree. More like Robin Hood when he's in the burning castle.
Let's make some obscure references today, jeez.
And so kindly Mikula would abandon everything.
Now, as you do. I mean, it's on fire, man. Shit.
What is that?
Looks like a rune of some kind.
His golden what? His
blinding strength.
Blinding strength. That don't make sense.
Even his fate.
Dude, they are hyping this fucking guy, Mikula, crazy. Like.
Well, Mikula was supposed to be the strongest of the demigods. So.
And yet he got beat. Make that shit make sense.
You didn't beat Mikula.
We didn't, but I'm saying he was beaten before he got beaten by somebody.
No.
That's why he was in the egg sack thing. No?
He was resting in the egg sack thing. Moog stole him.
He was resting. Why was he resting, Brent?
He was tired.
Yeah. Man was taking a nap and got stolen.
No, he got stabbed in the back by the isn't that the guy with the blood, the black knife? He got stabbed in the back.
That was Godwin.
And you guys know who can help with this?
Yes.
The comment section.
Yes, the comment Let us know
if this guy's been beat before or not.
Also, tell us you guys like this trailer down in the comments down below as well. And as always, don't forget to subscribe.